時間がかかります。
You're my good luck charm now, girl.
Yeah, I'm lucky girl.
Yeah.
So, because the investment stockholders wanted their money back en masse, and the investment houses were financially obligated to give back the investment, and the run was being made, it drained the reserves of these financial institutions so that they were unable to pay. As mentioned before, the first financial institution to the first major financial institution to go down was Bears and Stearns. And the government tried to intervene to save them by injecting money into this institution, but doing it through J.P. Morgan as Bears and Stearns is an unregulated bank. J.P. Morgan bought out Bears and Stearns at a price of $2 a share. Considering that Bears and Stearns at one time was worth $140 a share, this was quite a drop in price and value. The housing market continued to collapse, and other institutions were beginning to go down. The financial institution that made loans affordable to the American public is now what occurred here was these institutions were now falling. It was feared that as these institutions owed other banks billions and billions of dollars, that if they went under, then other banks would go under as well. What the United States government did at that time was take over Freddie Mac and Fannie Mae institutions and install their own financial leadership into the companies. At that point, the confidence that people had in financial institutions was beginning to be destroyed as they saw these major financial houses suddenly disappear and begin to collapse. People began pulling their money out of Lehman Brothers, and the government had decided that, probably unwisely, to allow this institution to collapse. And when it did, it began to take other banks that it owed money to down with it. This resulted in a sudden financial halt on all borrowing in the United States. Commercial banks were scared, literally scared, to loan money to anybody who needed to buy a car or purchase a home or get equipment for their companies, or maybe purchase a loan purchase for building a building, or buying a building for a company. So slowly but surely, a meltdown in the United States finances was beginning, and commerce had come to an end. Commerce was slowly coming to an end. This would create another Great Depression.